coming!
What an army!
Ready arms!
Kepler, steady aim!
Show them the true power of the Blue Jackets!
Attack!
The enemy keeps rushing in. Blow them all away!
You grubby grenadiers! I'll show you how powerless you are against a sniper!
Shoot the ones clumped together, and blow up all at once!
We've got Kepler's. Take care of them before they get too close.
They're charging in blindly, one after the other.
We're sitting ducks here.
I feel like the hero of some zombie movie.
You did better have a happy ending, buddy.
It's over if they get too close.
Shoot it down!
Aim for the grenade! Blow them to smithereens!
There, go for it! This gets out of hand! Stop the monsters before they close in!
There are too many! We can't go alone!
Giant grenadiers called flame balls. They've got powerful bombs in their artillery.
Thank you. checking for survivors. But you know, this can't be a coincidence. That's the only way this makes sense.
Aliens are descending from the enemy ships. Tanks, hurry up and deploy. Approach carefully. We've got no intel on this opponent.
Tank leader here. We're forming the wall.
Small vessels breaking away from the main ship!
It's an alien landing ship!
The tanks will form a wall. Infantry should shoot from behind.
An unknown species, huh?
They look close.
Excuse me?
Their shields are depleted when you attack them. Once a shield reaches its limit, it turns black. It essentially overheats and won't be able to function for a while.
Got it. Then keep hitting those shields till they overheat.
First, overheat their shields, then aim for the main body.
That must be their death cry!
Some bullets can take them out. They're the same as the rest of them. What an anger is the way to go.
Those things are cursed. Will I really be okay?
Dusted. Did we get them all?
Not yet. Another enemy ship is approaching.
Small vessels detached!
Attack.
releasing landing boats!
They're coming back for more!
I can't stand this anymore! I'm gonna lose it!
Push those aliens back! We will stop them here!
They're coming for me!
We're cursed! I'm telling you! Cursed!
Morale is down.
Some of our soldiers are losing it!
Send somebody! Anybody!
Situation to be holding back. Fight with everything you've got.
Powered exoskeleton. Can you deploy?
We're the only ones that can fight at their level. Let's try and prepare to join the battle.
We can resupply later. Heading out.
This alien species in a drawn-out battle.
We are currently strategizing. Henceforth, we will call this alien a crew.
The name of a mythical beast, huh? Don't give those things such an exaggerated title. It'll only scare the soldiers. These aliens hold immense power. The battle is only uphill from here. We've got coordinates on the enemy's bombardment team. Get close and clear them out.
Incoming fire!
That is one hell of a weapon!
The enemy is very accurate, so don't stand still. Keep moving! The enemy is using long-range artillery. They can accurately hit a target up to 30 kilometers away. It is a weapon for attacking bases, but it's not suited to hit moving targets. Show them a thing or two about close-range combat.
Now that thing has bad guy written all on
invincible. What do we do?
Stay calm and shoot.
They'll go down like anything else.
The Krulls have started invading. We're engaging them at multiple locations.
The troops are shaking at just the sound of their name.
They're no gods. Their name has no meaning. Make sure the soldiers understand that.
Data.
To get a grasp for their weapons capabilities, draw out the battle for as long as you can.
Demons!
Krulls are just another kind of life form. They just look different.
Several bases have been attacked by Krulls. They are all key locations for supplies and personnel. The enemy clearly knows our movements and are outsmarting us.
They have intel on us. The Krulls have some sort of secret. Artillery unit. enemy's weapon is powerful. Keep your distance.
Actually, you'd be better off in close combat. Their weapon has range and power, but takes time between each shot to reload. Get close enough to take advantage of that reload window.
Okay, so that weapon isn't all powerful. Timing is key. The strength of one's weapon alone doesn't determine the outcome of battle. Show them the reality of war.
Base 6. It even has a cloaking function.
This base was only known to a select few, and it's impossible to spot from above. There's no way they would target it, unless they knew.
How is the enemy getting their intel? If we don't figure that out, we cannot win this war.
Is this the second troop of the Earth Invasion Forces?
Hostiles are raining down. Proceed with caution. Foot soldiers, don't stray too far from the tanks.
Fight back.
bastards are using
that. That damages the architecture!
Let it out! Let's hurry around and fire it! That frightens those things.
Try and fight them properly! It's too risky! Don't fight them!
Enemy, but we're going to survive. Just you wait. Charlie is straight ahead. Let's help them out.
Enemy ships!
The enemy ship is producing androids!
High mobility models approaching!
Divided, you're going to get picked off one by one. Group up, then fend them off together with Charlie.
Charlie's just ahead. It's not satisfied getting
over. Let's go!
On the move! Linking up with Charlie!
We'll bring up the rear! Rendezvous with Charlie.
Coming in hot!
Enemies incoming! Don't leave your powered exoskeleton. We need to hold the line and keep them away.
They're flanking! Keep your hands on the swivel! Fire! Don't let those rogues find it!
Ship models are continuing to rain down androids. Their numbers are dramatically exceeding our projections.
So this is happening across the globe. At this rate, the Earth is going to become a world of androids.
Indeed. We need to think of something.
The drone landed somewhere around here. Find it and destroy it. There's a drone remaining in the city. We can't let it go unchecked.
I can make the best dishes in the world.
Seriously?
We are soldiers, brave and strong. Our muscles will protect you all from any harm.
Raise up your voice.
Drone located!
Type 3 drones!
No, something's wrong.
It's starting to move!
Take down the drone!
We're hitting it!
An enhanced Type 3, a high-grade version. It's got a high-power laser and reinforced armor. Infantry may have trouble taking it down.
So what do we do?
We don't have many methods of taking one down. However, if this model shares specs with the Type 3, then the orb in the center is its weak point. Aim for that central orb.
Aim for the orb in the center. It barely has any shielding. That should shut it down.
Take them down! All of them!
few in number, there are high-grade drones being made.
Similar to the red-colored drones based on the Type 1.
But high performance means production and operational costs are also high. I suspect the high-grade Type 3 requires time to charge before using any advanced functions. Units with effective equipment against it either.
Another drone bites the dust! So this is a high-grade Type 3.
To our allies around the world. This intel is sure to save more lives.
We've managed to approach the enemy.
Well done.
Their number is shocking, and they didn't even pay attention to us.
Good. Attack those teleportation ships. Take down as many as possible.
Copy that.
Ships!
close enough. Just get right under that thing.
Attack the enemy, Cap.
They must have gathered here for strategic reasons. If our operation succeeds, we might be able to thwart their plan.
Destroy the teleportation ship. Wing divers, join the strike team.
walking!
Destroy the mobile base. Take down the teleportation ships first.
The enemy is gearing up for a large-scale airborne operation. Dropping off aliens worldwide. They might launch some larger attacks in the future. Now we're at the crossroad. This war might be coming to a conclusion soon.
The enemy has sent out their main forces already. Eliminate all enemies except the mobile base.
The crew has bomb launching equipment. Bombs on the ground will explode. Please be careful.
Do not attack the mobile base. Join the strike team.
record-breaking victory. I'd never expect us to defeat the enemy ships with such few people.
This is all we could scrounge up? Doesn't look like we can hope for any help. We're doing this on our own.
We're gonna get ourselves killed.
Just look at the town. It's been completely taken over by enemies.
They haven't noticed us yet. We'll take them down one at a time.
Is it really gonna work out that well?
If we give them time, they'll even start using this place as a base for invasion. We have to do this now. We're retaking the town. What the hell is that?
Thank you.
giant android's weakness. Now that's valuable information. It isn't much, but this should help our situation. We'll now be calling the giant androids by the name Cyclops, a one-eyed beast. Now everyone will know that its eye is its weakness.
Begin your investigation. Be careful.
Rendezvous with your team.
I just hope you're as good as they say.
Monsters detected!
Gamma invaders. Be careful. These are hard to handle.
I agree. We're gonna die in there.
We have our guns. It's easy to fight on a long, thin path, if anything.
Turn around and go home if you're scared. We'll be fine on our own. We're wiping this area clean of monsters.
This is a gamma nest, huh?
We're going to wipe everything out. This cave is going to be a safe area.
Dangerous to go deeper with Gamma still around. Eliminate all monsters in the area. Nicely done.
There are more than I thought in here. This cave is dangerous.
What's that sound?
Something's coming!
The monsters are getting closer!
Tremors detected. It's likely a pack of gammas.
Gamma's coming. Get ready.
They're here!
They're here! Fire!
Complete. Top floor under control. We'll be going to the center floor after taking a break.
Roger that. This is just a monster nest. So far, at least.
I don't see the captain's crew.
Maybe they're dead already.
Be aware of your surroundings. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Fire! Monsters!
They're coming from this way, too!
And from over there!
Seems like they don't want us to get through. There really is something here.
We won't be able to push through. They'll wipe us out.
An ambush, huh? They want to pull us into their nest and wipe us all out. Damn it. Reinforcements won't make it in time. You'll have to keep yourselves safe.
To assume they're carrying out some sort of plan.
A secret primer plan, huh?
If that's the case, we got lucky finding this place.
Maybe, but they're ready for us. We're in their stronghold. They're gonna put up a tough fight.
Are you happy? Hold on, buddy.
help me.
Ready, weapon.
Let's start the fight soon.
We're almost in the enemy's range.
Second phase complete. We're passing through the center floor and infiltrating the bottom.
But what about the captain?
Headed to the bottom floor. No need to worry.
Damn it! Does he think he can beat us there? Hurry up! We're getting there first! Don't let the captain beat us there! Captain?
Looks like you're safe and sound. Come on! The route's this way.
I'm so glad you're okay.
It's because Chief's with us.
This is a relief for us, too.
I looked into other routes while I was waiting. This is it.
The rumors were true.
Yes, sir. I'll admit it.
You're a hero.
I can sense any enemies.
We destroyed them all in the middle floor. There's got to be an empty husk down here. Shoot the monsters!
It's such a big space. Water down here?
Never thought I'd see this underground.
Groundwater, huh?
No, it smells slightly of salt. Is it connected to the sea? Cowardly move.
I imagine there are traps ahead, too. Let's advance with caution.
A trap using a teleportation device, huh? They're starting to fight with more cunning ways.
Remember what I told you yesterday?
Sure.
Water. A groundwater vein?
The damn primers are hiding some pretty serious treasure.
Nothing but traps down here. I thought they pulled back from here.
Elaborate defense. On the other hand, it's like they're showing us the way. Let's go.
What do you even think we're gonna find in a place like this?
Just gonna be monsters. Maybe some mole beast.
A giant mole, huh? I bet it'd be pretty cute.
I think we're near the deepest area. Don't let your guard down.
We're monitoring your feed from here. This mission is a success if you can figure out what's down there.
What do you think is here? What do I think they're hiding? Treasure, of course.
I'm just praying it's not some awful weapon.
I'm telling you, it's gotta be treasure. That's why they're hiding it. But it's gonna be all mine.
Level big.
We need better footage. Please get closer.
It's too dangerous. There's no telling what could happen if this thing goes berserk underground. Get some distance and be careful.
This is bad. It's about to fall.
Unidentified life form is ascending.
Is it trying to get to the surface? This creature is capable of flight. It'll be hard to track if it gets out.
Urgent response required. Attack before we lose sight of it.